I was asked today how to put statutory holidays into my work schedule, and I'm going to show you how I did it. So the first thing you need to do is identify the statutory holidays that you need to put in and put the dates in your sheet somewhere. And what you're going to do is select these dates, and you're going to right click and format cells, and you're going to go general, because you'd like the serial number rather than the actual date. And that's the only way you're going to get it to work. So there you have the serial number of the three dates that I'm trying to make as statutory holidays on my sheet here. So then what you need to do is you need to go and select your first cell, and you'll go conditional formatting, and you'll go new rule, and use a formula to determine which cells to format. And so we're going to say for all the cells that are D4, which is where we started. So we're going to say D4, which is the one we start with, to end D4, which is the last one of the year, for if it equals 43101, like we've indicated here for the serial number for the state, then what we're going to do is we are going to select format, and we are going to make it yellow. We'll say OK, and we'll say OK. Now, this is just done the one, but we'd like to cover the whole sheet. So what we're going to do is we're going to click on that cell, and we're going to go into conditional formatting and manage rules. And now here I have my format, and I would like this to also go to ND27. ND, I'm going to need to put a colon in between there. And then I'm going to put a dollar sign to make it absolute, and another dollar sign right there, and it's going to be 27. And I'm going to say OK. Now that's got my January 1st as marked as a holiday. So now I need to repeat this for the other 3 days, and I will show you when it's done. So now I have the three holidays on here. I have January 1st, and then if you scroll across, I have February 19th, and I have Good Friday, which is March 30th, on here. And so basically, if we go back to our cell one, we go conditional formatting, and we go manage rules, then you can see that I have set them all with the formulas for the different date serial numbers, and that I have set that it applies to D4 to ND27, which is all of my chart here. So that's how you indicate stat holidays on your work schedule. Please subscribe.